okay?
Yeah, I'm getting word that this isn't good. We need to get some help back there, guys.
The WWE Universe is chomping to the bit to see these two competitors go at it.
You can count me in on the excitement. I can't wait.
Aside from Saxton's commentary, this has all the makings of an epic match.
You know what I like about her? She's approaching this match the same as she would if the title was on the line.
And guys, there is an undeniable big fight feel in the arena tonight. Stop by the